I'm very happy because I managed to win and I get to enter final. So it's a very good achievement for me, and I hope that tomorrow I will be still in a good form to bring my A game.
And I mean, we touched on it off camera, but you had some great support from the crowd as well. Did that help spur you on in the big moments?
Yeah, of course. The crowd here is very supportive, and I'd like to thank all of them for their support. Yep.
And just in terms of, I know that 2016, you were here, you managed to get to the final that year. Are you hoping to go one better this time?
Yeah, I think Scotland is a lucky place for me. Yeah. So I think I will just go all out and hope for the best tomorrow.
And I mean, I just wonder what your physical levels are like, because obviously you had a really impressive win over Toby Penty earlier as well, and now a fantastic semi-final win. How is that for you?
Of course, I think my condition is good, but I think tomorrow is like anybody's game, so whoever play well, then who will win.